I was saying, it's, there's a very wonderful garden in Chelsea in London called the Chelsea Physic Garden, which was built in 1673, and it was one of the first gardens to kind of find and grow medicinal plants and herbs from all around the world and kind of have a started collection. And it is a very romantic place, and you're allowed to stay there quite late, and it gets quite not kind of, it has a certain sort of gothicness and feel to it, lots of interwoven trees, and it's very emotional and emotive. And I love the idea of girls travelling through this garden from like Georgian times through to like Marianne Faithfull in the 60s to the modern day.
The dress that I'm wearing is beautiful. It's all fans and it kind of has psychedelic colors. So, and it moves really nice. So I'm happy to put it on.
It's just phenomenal. And we made that dress specially in mind for her to really give her the kind of opportunity to show what she does. She moves so well. She's, you know, she's got all the kind of drama and the kind of fun with it as well. And it, you know, it, she gives that kind of beautiful lightness to something.
What was extraordinary about it for me is that I remember seeing her mother doing exactly the same thing 30 years ago, because that was, you know, Pat Cleveland was known as the dancing model, and that's what she did for Thierry Mugler, how I saw it, but what she did for Halston and Antonio, so she was really carrying on a family tradition.
It's your responsibility to carry on that energy of the creation to people. And that's what I feel like is my responsibility, you know?
She's amazing and beautiful. And I knew her when she was a little girl. I can't believe she's so grown up.
I love modeling, and it's a career in itself. You know, they always ask me, what do you want to do after you model? And I say, well, I love modeling. How about that?